about this big story, all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some b-ball outside of the pool with a couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. I said, you're moving with your eyes, you're not the one that went. I begged them to lead it with her. They had the day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss, and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking hard juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. Oh wait, I hear the prissy food line all that. Is it the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope you're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air.